James IV, born 17th of March, 1473, the first son of James III and Margaret of Denmark. In Stirling Castle, called in Grey, I was born upon St. Patrick's Day, and from my early infancy, they called me Duke of Rossio. My mother, Margaret, she's a dame, James III's my daddy-o, and I'm the next in line to reign, for I'm the Duke of Rossio. When a brother joined the family tree, they called him James, the same as me, so we could be cried on easily to come and tackle Brozio. Aye, old Agnes used to cry, James, and we'd make him run back to take a broth. Aye, what you mean, get broth tea? I've been fond of broth my whole life. When I was wee, I was aye asking to go into a brothel, because I thought it was a place where they made soup. Another brother came along to call him James, what had been wrong. So they racked their brains and called him John and fair bamboozled of the old. My mother, Margaret, she's a dame, James, that's my daddy-o. And I'm the next in line to reign for I'm the Duke of Rossio. I learned the law and languages, my tutors I were full of praise. They all said, off you get your grace, you've nailed the foreign words, yo. My mother, Margaret, she's a dame, James, that's my daddy, yo. And I'm the next in line to reign, for I'm the Duke.